Like, that's the Asian market up in this motherfucker. I don't know. Last market I went to, I thought it was a
Vietnamese market.
Or a Korean market, but they told me it was Vietnamese. I finally asked the motherfuckers. So I'm speaking that shit, but I can't even get the focus into this crappy ass camera.
What did I say, y'all? What did I say?
Mexican products. Oh, Mexican products, but it's all in Chinese. All these Asian folks. Sorry, little lady. What's up, nigga? I'm in here for the rock side, but I don't know what the fuck you're getting in this place. Cookies and crackers. All this Asian goodness. Egg noodles and rice noodles. So far in this place, I've seen one brother and the rest of these little tiny Asian folks.
But
for real, I'm like a foot taller than every one of these motherfuckers. No offense to my Asian brothers up on this arcade. Oh, there's the cold shit over there. There's another brother right there. There's my shit all up along that wall. Ooh, good. See, I always gotta mix the shit I want with the booze. It ain't even here. Tell who works there and who don't. They all look alike. That's racist, yo. Alright, man, there's gotta be a soda section around this motherfucker. Look at this little girl. It's probably like 60. Excuse me. Alright, now I'm going back to where I started. Soda machine. Asian movie shit, man. Like the Kung Fu style. And a bunch of like that. This is good right here. And I don't know what's good in this place. This is the first time I've ever been in this store. I used to live, well, I live right down the street now, I used to live just a few blocks away from here. That was like 10 years ago, 15 years ago. I weren't lying. I got a whole fucking section of that shit. Instant noodles. Whole fucking aisle of that shit. I don't understand any of it.
Trying to get my stuff. I was in line right here.
Okay.
Thank you. The lines work weird when they go around this way. So I'm going to turn. Store's been here 25, 30 years. Never been invited till then.
Got some dough patches on his jacket there. Cool. Pull it up a little bit.
That's on your run.
There we go, baby. Yep, look at that. Ranger.
Cowboy engineer veteran.
Look at that, man.
Cool, brother.
Man, man, man.
I guess I'll pay for this. But I broke it. Great, you got it back. I love my shoes too.
It's not me.
I'll turn around and knock this stuff up here. I don't even know what it is. Tapioca starch. But I broke it, so I gotta buy it. Hi, I broke this. I'll pay for it, but can you just throw it away for me?
You want to?
Well, I knocked it off and it broke open, so I should pay for it, right? You know?
No, it's okay. You want to replace it?
No, I just want to pay for it and throw it away.
Yeah.
Gotta get my beef sticks on.
Never mind.
Okay, thank you. Christmas present from you.
Would you take a bag? Bag?
No, I don't need a bag. Thanks, you too. See, I like it. People still tell you Merry Christmas, man. They tell you not to say that shit to people. But they say it, and I like it. Hey, this old man's all pissed off at me. I body that fool. Probably knows Kung Fu and shit like that, though. Well, first time they're stripping this sugar. And they do not carry rock stars. My old lady hit up the handicapped spot.